more than 6 months, a band of American Indians has been living without government approval on Alcatraz Island, the rock that used to be a federal penitentiary.
What Alcatraz meant was it meant for the first time we saw young Native people standing up and saying, we have rights. We have rights to the land. We have rights to our own government. And we want to be listened to, and we will be heard.
It's a beat.